We're rolling. Right now I'm fire polishing. That was actually down to 1200. You see the opal in there? And then this goes into the receiving oven. And you can tell by the hair that burns, it's right at about 1125. I'm going to heat up the tip of the tweezers here. I've got a bunch of these I made yesterday. You can kind of see that that's a 1200 finish. And then I fire polish it. You see that opal in there? You can zoom in or move it a little closer. Okay. And then the receiving ovens are quite warm when I stick my arm down there, so I'm going to be nice and use a better glove. Well, this is a double-sided one I've got here. That opal is showing up anything in there. And I've got two more of the opal pieces here. And now one more. You see the opal down inside there? Okay, so now I've got this bead wire that's the same size of the mandrel that I used. And here, I'm going to try and reach in. This gets a little tricky. Reach in the oven. There you go. And use this to fire polish. But what the coolest thing about indigo luster is that mirrored finish when you fire polish it after it's been cut and grind. See that mirror? That's just so cool. And that one I just grabbed with a glove and saw. I got another three or four of these to do. Look at how that mirror finishes on that. It's just incredibly cool. There's a micro air bubble in there. And it just went pow. There's an air bubble right under that. But that brings all the silver right up to the front. Switch gloves out. Got three more to do real quickly. And these I've taken down to 1200 grit. So they're pretty smooth to start with. You can see the surface of that. It's just cool. Got one more to do here. See the silver in there? Actually, I have one more still in there. That's some holding paperweight. Burns a hole right there. That's it.